what made me interested in pursuing a career in surveying was I used to work in the library as a file clerk, and I became very interested in the maps and the plats that I was organizing, and I wanted to learn more. And I was presented with the opportunity to study drafting, which I pursued and continued from there. My favorite part of working with my job is doing the survey field data. There are a few different methods that I use from day to day, one being RTK, which is more of a physical base station setup, versus a VRS, which is a virtual reference station. So I process field data. Basically, I import the survey data into Trimble Business Center, or TBC, and then from there, I upload it, and then the survey tech will take that data and import it into AutoCAD and do the line work and anything else necessary to get their job done.